gising ko lang. Tapos yung anak ko, natutulog pa. Anyway guys, lagi namin siyang katabi matulog. Kasi ayaw niyang matulog sa sarili niyang kwarto. Iwan ko kung bakit. Hindi naman siya takot. Siguro nga, nasanay na siyang matulog katabi namin. Okay lang naman. Kasi importante naman yung na kung saan siya comfortable. Anyway guys, babangon na ako. Tapos magluto na ako ng breakfast. Okay guys. Good morning, baby girl. Hi, Papa. Good morning. Ayan guys, nagising na yung anak ko bago pa ako nakatayo sa bed. Ayan ang husband ko. He picked her princess up from the bed. Hi, beauty. How was your sleep? Kulot. Pagkulot. Breakfast. Papa is already preparing breakfast. Thank you, Papa.
Tapos nung kumain ng anak ko guys, ito yung husband ko. Ako hindi pa. Kaka-start ko pa lang. Kain tayo guys. Kami na. Oatmeal yung breakfast ko guys. Okay, sorry. Mamaya guys, magluto ako ng beef tapa for lunch. Anyway, as for my friends here in Holland, it's a Filipino breakfast. It's many kinds of salted meat, and we top it with egg, and we side dish with salad, and we eat it with rice. So I'm gonna cook later, and I'll show you guys how. And nag-marinate na ako guys kagabi, around 10 in the evening, I think. I marinated the beef. So magluluto ako mamaya ng beef tapa. See you guys later. Ayos muna ako ng bed guys. Guys, akin yan. Yan, ang taas niyan. Mga, I don't know how big is my cabinet or the length. I don't know, but it's quite big. And the other side, this side, is my husband's cabinet. Yung tawil niya, ay tawil niya. Yung tawil ko, tawil ko. Tawil ng anak ko, tawil ng anak ko. Hindi kami individual kami ng towels, guys. Kasi yun ang gusto ko. Tapos, yung anak ko, may sarili din siyang cabinet. Ayan, nagkalat na naman. Kaya yung bed niya, hindi ko nilagyan ng unan at saka yung mga unan din sa palibot at saka yung bed sheets niya, hindi ko nilagyan. Kasi parang playroom na niya to. Yung tent niya, wala na. Nasira na. Pero bibili kami pag nag-transfer na kami ng bahay. Kasi under waiting list pa kami, guys. Kasi naghanap kami ng bahay pero may nauna pa. Kaya hintay-hintay muna. Hi to my vlog na. Heart? Hi to my vlog. So guys, tapos na ako maglinis ng aming bed. Mamaya magluluto ako. Pero magbihis muna ako. Okay, see you later, guys. Everyone, it's me again, your home cook mom. Today, I'm gonna cook some beef tapa and I'm gonna show you how to make some simple and quick cucumber salad. So, keep watching, guys. So, what I have here, I have some marinated beef. We usually eat this for breakfast or for lunch. And you serve it with very simple salad, any varieties of salad. And rice. So today I'm gonna cook this and I will leave the recipe how I marinated the beef in the description. So let's cook, guys. And now let's start cooking. We have already heated pan. Put some vegetable oil in it or sunflower oil. And first I have to cook first the garlic for the rice toppings later. Gonna cook it into golden brown. I didn't cook too much garlic, guys, because I have garlic already in the beef tapa. So we're gonna roast that into golden brown. Before we cook the beef in the same pan. Guys, luto na ang ating garlic. Set aside natin to. For the rice later. And so now, gonna cook the beef, put it slowly in a low fire. I-mix natin yan. Okay, guys. I-set aside natin to for 5 minutes. Dito sa ating beef tapa. So, ayan guys, oh. Pag hindi malakas yung apoy, hindi talaga masusunog yung niluluto nyo. Kaya, very set your fire in a low heat Kaya ayan. At may moist pa, oh. Maganda yung kalalabasan niya. Hindi nasusunog. Ayan. Smells good. At luto na yan. Pero ilalagay mo natin yung itong onion. Lagyan ko yan ng onion. Ayan. Huwag masyadong lutuin yung onion para medyo crunchy siya. I use white onion, guys. Yung medyo matamis na onion. Hindi yung napaka-spicy na onion. You can also use red onion, guys. Kung gusto nyo. And if you want spicy, guys, you can even add some slices of chili in here, in it. Or, yung kung wala namang chili, pag meron kayong ground chili, yung dried chili, okay lang naman. Or lagyan niyo na ng maraming brown pepper. Ayan, luto na ang ating beef tapa. So let's go back to our cucumber. Ayan, luto na yan. Ipapakita ko sa inyo ang gagawin kong dressing para sa aking cucumber. So, lagyan natin yan ng 3 tablespoons of vinegar, rice vinegar. 3 tablespoons, guys. Kayo nang mag-adjust, guys, ha? Hindi ako sanay mag-spoon-spoon pa. Kaya na mag-adjust. Okay. 3 tablespoons na yan. And 1/4 teaspoon of soy sauce. Pang-color lang yan, guys. Tapos, lagyan natin ng brown sugar. Hindi ako gagamit ng white sugar, guys. I don't want to use white sugar. I use brown sugar. It's more healthier. 1 teaspoon for that. Or if you want more, you can put more, like 2 teaspoon or only 1 tablespoon. That's okay. Okay. Na, i-mix natin 'yan. So mix it well. Until ma-dissolve yung sugar. Ayan. At lagyan natin ng kaunting ground pepper. Mix it properly, ha? So, nandito na ang aking cucumber na strain ko. Tapos, mag-chop tayo ng dill. Kaunti lang. I'm gonna chop some dill. Kaunti lang talaga. Tapos, lagyan natin ng sesame seeds mamaya. So, ngayon, ilalagay natin yung dressing na ginawa natin. Mix natin yan. Mm-hmm.
And the last, you can put some roasted white sesame in there, or the black sesame you can do also. And lagyan natin yan ng black sesame guys para may color naman. Maganda tingnan, hindi lang sa panglasa, masarap din sa mata. Ayan, luto na guys. Tumuto na siya sa vinegar. So, that it's ready to serve. So, i-serve na natin yung pagkain kasi gutom na yung mag-ama ko. Natin yung pagkain guys, no? Kasi nagugutom na yung mag-ama ko. Ayan, para sa asawa ko. Kaunti lang yung naluto guys, for lunch lang. Ayan, para sa anak ko. Late naman kami kumain ng breakfast, so konti lang yung niluto ko guys. Para sa akin, hindi kami nagda-diet guys ha, kung alam mo lang matas kumain niyo itong ating konti lang talaga yung niluto ko today's lunch. Ayan. Lagyan na natin yung itlog. Here's this one. This is really nice one. Sa akin. Ito yung egg ng para sa anak ko. Maliit lang. Ang cute ano. Lalagyan natin itong roasted garlic sa rice. Spring onions. Ilalagyan natin yung cucumber salad natin yan as a side dish guys. Ayan. There's a lot of varieties of cucumber salad guys, so you can make which you are comfortable with. Yan ang ating pagkain guys. Yan na ang aming lunch guys. So, spray muna.
Hello sa mga iliganong diha.
Pag nasa Iligan kayo guys, order kayo sa kapatid ko. Nagtitinda siya na, nag-deliver siya ng mga homemade cuisine, beef tapa, at saka yung, ano ba yung sausage sa atin? Bisaya o ba? Bisaya ang nataginigan. Nabaligya siya o ka na, itawag na yung tapa, beef tapa, chicken tusino, wak tusino. Na mo silikan guys, order mo niya. Na siya Facebook, Elnora Isoma. Yun. Palit mo niya guys, order mo niya guys. Free delivery guys.
Okay, my best friend.
Hi guys, nandito kami sa balcony. Kumakain kami ng ice cream. Nakaka-space.
Hmm? Yeah, okay.
Kain tayo ng ice cream guys, mainit ang panahon dito. You are, you are, you are. Ibaba na ng Biblia.
Mahalit.
Hey guys. Kami naglalakad kami guys. Tapos na kami kumain mag sa labas. Nag-dinner kami sa labas guys. Sa snack bar lang. Tapos yung asawa ko dun. Honey.
Hello. Hi.
Uwi na kami guys. Uwi na kami. Hi guys. Uwi na kami. Nag-dinner kami sa labas guys. Kasi hindi ako nakapag-photo ng dinner kasi nakatulog kami ng almost 2 hours I think. Afternoon nap. Kaya yun, kumain na lang kami sa labas sa snack bar. Tapos nun, ito namin kumain and then kami agad. I hope you guys like the video today. And salamat sa pag-subscribe sa aming channel guys.
Thank you for subscribing on our channel.